You gotta see your mama every night, or you can't see mama at all. You gotta see your mama every night, or you can't see mama at all.
What never changes?
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 What never changes? The appetite for life, for one thing, the enthusiasm for life.
I don't see myself on TV, movies very much.
And when we talk about senior actors, hopefully this is what we're talking about. They've not only been acting and honing their on-stage skills, but they've also been studying and learning and developing their person to use in their characters.
The big problem is, I mean, why would you not hire an old person? Because there isn't a part for an old person. Why isn't there a part for an old person? Because we're not writing old person parts.
Because there's something to give, something to share, actually, with people. It's important. And I like to do it. And I like to see people who do it, too. No matter what age. If they're 3 years old, if they're 30, if they're 90, it's valuable because it's real.
That's right. Very important. Particularly when we get older, you know, they don't seem to write so many parts for older people, but that is going to change.
We're lively, we're energetic, we're interested. We have so much experience. We have so much life experience with so much wisdom.
And for producers to throw away an actor on age, throw away all this experience? I don't understand it.
They've been around, they're seasoned, they know what they've lived a life and their experience is there, and that would all come out in anything they do.
His acting is an inside job. It isn't just, oh, the, you know, sexy look, the young, the this or that. It's inside.
I mean, there are so many of us of an age, and I think you need to talk to all your writers and get them to write a lot of parts for us, because we're still at it, we're still capable of doing it, and we love doing it.
It's fun. It's a challenge. It should be powerful.
And I'm still looking for a new part, not an old part. I'm still looking for a new part, a part I haven't done before, or to try a new kind of character. And of course, now being an old person, I mean, my big joke is after 40, you don't get offered parts. You only get offered diseases.
And I'm a firm believer that there's still something coming my way that that I'll be the right fit for.
Talent never goes away. If you've had it, it's got there and it's still there. And you don't retire.
Now it's too late to quit.
And we're still delivering the goods.
And still making the magic happen.
I played in David Freeman's Creeps. And the critic said, "It's impossible to forget." So don't forget me now.
I could write a book about what I've learned.
Oh, I'm still a character.
And still excited about what comes next.
Would you believe it? I'm still alive.
Yeah. Ignited.
Still performing nightly. You gotta see your mama every night, or you can't see mama at all. You gotta see your mama every night, or you can't see mama at all. You gotta see your mama every night. Oh, you can't see mama.